score, Sacred Heart 7, Bryant 0.
Take your shirt off.
The scoring drive for your Pioneers, 11 plays, 63 yards in 5 minutes, 11 seconds, capped off by a 14-yard touchdown pass from your quarterback, number 12, R.J. Noel, to number 47, Pat Casey. Ladies and gentlemen, with that touchdown reception, Tyler Doobie has set a new single season touchdown receptions record for your Sacred Heart Pioneers. His 14th touchdown reception of the year is a new Sacred Heart single season record. Alec Finney to kick it away.
On the receiving plates. Because you can't, you don't do it.
Chase the yard.
Third and 7. Easton's pass complete to number 8, Chad Ward.
Tell us if it's a first. Yeah.
No signal from the officials yet.
What are you doing?
And we have a measurement.
Oh, shit.
These guys are on their knees. You know they carry the ball. No.
Second down and 10. 5 seconds remain. Direct your attention now to midfield for a special presentation with the Northeast Conference Commissioner, Noreen Morris. Ladies and gentlemen, since 2010, the NEC champion has received an automatic bid to the NCAA Division I FCS playoff. With today's 14-7 win over Bryant, Sacred Heart has earned that bid for the second year in a row. Congratulations to Mark Murphy and the Sacred Heart Pioneers. Now we ask that Coach Murphy, and it seems like the team already has accepted the championship trophy from Commissioner Noreen Morris, Once again, congratulations to the Pioneers on their repeat NEC title, and best of luck in the FCS playoffs. The 2014 NCAA FCS Selection Show will air live on November 23rd at 11 a.m. on ESPNU. Please visit northeastconference.org and follow NEC Sports on Twitter for further details. Fans, to keep up with the latest with your NEC champion Pioneers, follow at SHU Big Red on Twitter and visit the Pioneers official athletic website at www.sacredheartpioneers.com. Again, for ticket information, updated game information, and all the latest details concerning the FCS playoffs and your two-time defending NEC champion Sacred Heart Pioneers, follow us on our official website, sacredheartpioneers.com, or at SHU Big Red on Twitter. Fans, you make this possible. Thank you for your support, for wearing red, and for answering the call and enjoying another conference championship, this time at our home in Fairfield, Connecticut. Congratulations to the 2014 NEC champion, Sacred Heart Pioneers.
Not the best.